The Acadiana homeschool community is hosting a Mardi Gras food drive this week. The students are set up at Adrian's and several area Super One stores until Ash Wednesday. The food they collect will benefit FoodNet Food Bank.
The homeless community is very large here in Acadiana. We know that this is something that could really make a difference in several people's lives.